Valerie Garcia Giovannoli. I leave tomorrow for Vegas to go to the 2014 Olympia, and today is my last training day. Today is shoulders and triceps, so you guys follow along, check it out. Hey you guys, just a reminder, it's always important to warm up before a shoulder workout. You can easily hurt your shoulders if you just jump right in, start with heavy weight, so always warm up. points of return in front of your body and to the side of your body. I recommend to the side of your body. It's much more difficult. So as you'll see here, because I'm lifting decent amount of weight, I alternate because it gives me more reps. And when I can't do any more to the side, I continue the rest of them, all of them, to the front. to use your legs, but at the end you'll see that I'm doing what's known as a push press, and that basically enables me to get a few more reps using my legs instead of not only my shoulders. While doing drop sets is to drop the weight 30% each time.